It is a crown you never take off. A very pleasant good morning, everyone. Respected panel members, the faculty members, and the student managers. I, Kumari Ankita Jaiswal.
I, Ms. Shreya Parekh from Tapti River,
are here with a presentation on the topic of the case study on the parachute coconut oil, a product of Marico Limited.
We would like to start our presentation with a short video.
खाली डबे क्या लक्ष्य कपड़ों के पल्ले कटोरे हर चीज में ढूंढे ज्यादा क्योंकि ये है मिसेस मोरे
समझदारी तो तब है जब मिले ज्यादा इसीलिए हमेशा पैराशूट नारियल तेल जिसमें है पावर ऑफ फाइव यानी पांच ऐसे गुण जो साथ मिलकर आपको दे हर बूंद में ज्यादा
Let's start with the overview. Parachute is a flagship brand of Marico Limited. It has come into the market in year 1987. It has actually started with the company named Bombay Industries, where the founder Harsh Mariwala has come with the idea of making a coconut oil, a pure coconut oil. And with that only it has started, it came into his mind to start up his own business called Marico Limited, which was incorporated in 1990. It is one of the most oldest brand of this company. And
the coconut oil is the biggest success of Parachute through its innovations.
It stands for its purity and quality. These are the types of parachute coconut oil. The first one is the parachute 100% pure coconut oil, which is the original product from this beginning. Then the next one is the parachute advanced jasmine coconut hair oil, which has came into the market with the extract of jasmine in it for expanding its product. Then the next one is?
The third one is the Parachute Ayurvedic Cooling Oil, which has been created into the market only with the motive to use it in during the summers. And the fourth one is the Parachute Advanced Ayurvedic Hot Oil, which has been created into the market. Just to use it during the winters. These are the main competitors of Parachute Oil. Bajaj Almond Drops of Bajaj Consumer Care Limited, Kesh King, and Imami 7 Oils of Imami Limited, Dabur Vatika of Dabur India Limited, and last but not the least, Indulekha of Hindustan Unilever Limited.
Now the comparison, we have taken the revenue and profit margin of these companies for the comparison because it shows the profit the company made after deducting the cost directly associated with the products they produce and they provide the services from where they get the revenue. And on the basis of that, Hindustan Unilever Limited is leading with ₹39,310 with profit margin of 15.40% And after that, it is the Marico Limited with ₹7,334 with profit margin of 15.24%. Now the financial ratios, we have taken the the key ratios here are the liquid ratio, current ratio, earnings, profit, price to earnings and debt ratio. In the liquid ratio, the idle ratio is 1:1 and according to that, Marico Limited and Bajaj Consumer Care Limited has a good indication for that. And then next is the current ratio, whose idle ratio is 2:1. And according to that, Imami Hindustan Unilever Limited and Marico is in the lead. And then the next is price of earnings, which help the investors to know the market value of shares. And these are all performing very well because higher the PE, higher the growth. The next one is the debt ratio, whose good ratio is around 1 to 1.5. According to that, these are all performing better than.
So this is the sales turnover ratio. This is the sales turnover ratio of 5 years, that is from 2017 to 2018. As you can see that is increasing year by year but except for the 1 year, that is 2016-17 to 2017-18, due to some lack of innovations, but then again it could poke up and then it reached to 5971 crores.
The market size and the market share. The market size is ₹8,283 crore. In that, the coconut oil is accounting for 46% of that, and under which the parachute coconut oil acquires 45% of that, which is ₹1,714.58.
So to conclude, I would say, parachute oil has been one of the main categories of coconut oil has been one of the main categories of parachute throughout the year, and in the end we have observed that parachute oil has been has always been a successful story for Marico Limited. Thank you.